It's Rob Schuder from Naughty Gossip with Breaking Celebrity Dish. You're not going to read anywhere else, I promise.
Scandal and vice, or sugar and spice. It's naughty but nice with Rob.
The original Will & Grace series is known for having some of the biggest stars in the world on that show, including Cher, Madonna, and even Britney Spears. But the reboot of the show has been less successful in getting big stars to appear. Sources tell me that the cast thought they would be filming some of the biggest stars each week, but that has not really happened. The only reason Jennifer Lopez agreed to return to the show was because she has a big deal with NBC. It was a cross promotion between her cop show and Will & Grace, which are both on the same network, sources tell me. Lots and lots and lots of big stars had been contacted by the producers, but they had scheduling problems. How busy can Cher, Madonna, and even Britney be? I ask ya.
It's naughty but nice with Rob.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.